Hey guys, we're at Brunswick and we got a mock train coming. Here it comes. It's a cold day out. Hey guys, we're at Brunswick and this mock train is reversing back into the yard. Apparently I have a train called M217 coming and he has a flared Mac on him. I have a friend telling me it's very rare, so stay tuned. Here he comes. Hey guys, we're at Brunswick and we got a train coming. Here is that flared Mac. I thought he was gonna be on track too. Really cool. That was a CSX Flood Mac on an auto rack train at Brunswick. That took 2 minutes and 51 seconds. Hey guys, we're at Brunswick in this Herzog train. Switching tracks. And it might be coming. I don't know. Slowly but surely. Oh, he's coming. He's all of his ditch lights on and headlight. Creeping. The Chom Pass doing switching in the yard. That's pretty cool. Look, all the way down there. Here comes the end. That was a CSX Herzog train, and he's clearing Brunswick, and he took 1 minute and 50 seconds. Hey guys, right after that Herzog train pass, we have Amtrak. That was Amtrak at Brunswick, and he took 21 seconds.